It is a great honor for me to be invited to deliver the opening lecture at my alma mater, Cornell University. It has been a long and challenging journey with many bumps in the road. Yet my wife and I are indeed very happy to return to this beloved campus. We believed that mutual respect will gradually lead to the peaceful reunification of China under a system of democracy, freedom, and equitable distribution of wealth.
Laughing up the high, high floor.